Toviyahu Tobit 12. Then Toviyahu called his son Toviyahu and said unto him, My son, see that the man have his wages which went with you, and you must give him more. And Toviyahu said unto him, O father, it is no harm to me to give him half of those things which I have brought, for he has brought me again to you in safety, and made whole my woman, and brought me the money, and likewise healed you. Then the old man said, It is due unto him. So he called the angel, and he said unto him, Take half of all that ye brought, rather that ye have brought, and go away in safety. Then he took them both apart, and said unto them, Bless Elohim, praise him, and magnify him, and praise him for the things which he has done unto you in the sight of all that live. It is good to praise Elohim and exalt his name, and honorably to show forth the works of Elohim. Therefore, be not slack to praise him. It is good to keep close the secret of a king, but it is honorable to reveal the works of Elohim. Do that which is good, and no evil shall touch you. Prayer is good with fasting and alms and righteousness. A little with righteousness is better than much with unrighteousness. It is better to give alms than to lay up gold. For alms do deliver from death, and shall purge away all sin. Those that exercise alms and righteousness shall be filled with life, but they that sin are enemies to their own life. Surely I will keep close nothing from you, for I said it was good to keep close the secret of a king, but that it was honorable to reveal the works of Elohim. Now therefore, when you did pray, and Sarah, your daughter-in-law, I did bring the remembrance of your prayers before the Holy One, and when you did bury the dead, I was with you likewise. And when you did not delay to rise up and leave your dinner to go and cover the dead, your good deed was not hid from me, but I was with you. And now Elohim has sent me to heal you and Sarah, your daughter-in-law. I am Raphael, one of the seven holy angels which present the prayers of the Kodashim and which go in and out before the glory of the Holy One. Then they were both troubled and fell upon their faces, for they feared. But he said unto them, Fear not, for it shall go well with you. Praise Elohim, therefore. For not of any favor of mine, but by the will of our Elohim I came. Wherefore, praise him forever. All these days I did appear unto you, but I did neither eat nor drink, but ye did see a vision. Now therefore give Elohim thanks, for I go up to him that sent me. But write all things which are done in a sefer. And when they arose, they saw him no more. Then they confessed the great and wonderful works of Elohim, and how the angel of Yahuwah had appeared unto them.